I'm being joined by Ashish Rajvanshi from Adani Group. Mr. Rajvanshi, you have announced along with SAAB that you would be venturing into a joint partnership for the production of single engine fighter jet. Mm-hmm. Please tell us the nature and scope of this particular partnership with SAAB.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir, for asking the question. As we discussed in the conference, the partnership or the collaboration is actually a lot more focused on the wider defense and aerospace ecosystem in India. We don't want to restrict ourselves to a specific project, but working as true partners, we want to see how we can take the country's, the so-called defense ecosystem to the next level. There has been a requirement and there has been a lot of discussion on how India can become self-reliant in defense technologies, how India can actually bring the true technology from outside into the country and develop these jobs for the youths of tomorrow. So the focus is, we have prioritized a couple of platforms on which a few we are working with SAAB, on the others we are working with other OEM partners in the country. The nature of partnership with SAAB is number one on the fighter crafts, and we are going to strictly adopt the SP process which has been defined as part of DPP. And if both SAAB and us are being selected, the intent is to pursue that product in India.
Everyone would be asking one question, that mm-hmm. Adani has never been into defense sector, mm-hmm. and for the first time they are venturing into such a large scale production wherein there would be around more than 200 fighter jets. So how do you see all this? How would you answer the questions of those from the industry, from the government?
So see, it's a simple question. Adani never had the experience of its ports business, its power business, its renewable business, and even the high-tech solar cells and modules business. So what's important sometimes is your vision, your long-term commitment and the determination to the sector, which the chairman and the group actually have. So the way we look at the defense sector is an extension of our core values of nation building and to contribute on the national security agenda. So we are absolutely determined.
Another question comes that in case if you win this particular project from the government, then are you going to serve or give fighter jets only to India, or would also export, and what are the agendas in future?
So I think it's a little bit premature to answer such a question. It has to be done along with our partners, and as the partnership matures, we're going to explore those opportunities.
One last question in case you want to answer. Please. About your competitor. Mm-hmm. Recently, Lockheed Martin, the manufacturer of F-16, mm-hmm. Had gone with partnership with Tata. Do you have something to say on your competitor?
I'm not going to comment on the competitor, please.
Wish you good luck.
Thank you. Highly appreciate it.
Thank you so much.